Right, guys, we're at Brands Hatch Indy track, or it will be the Indy track. MX5, so something totally different tonight. I actually forgot to record this, so I'm using the in-game recording. So bear with me on this. I started P19 deliberately. I didn't qualify because I wasn't racing very well. In the last race, I was over at Zandvoort and I had a total nightmare, an absolute nightmare. So I was a bit reluctant here to start anywhere other than at the back. But let's get on with the race and we'll see how I did. Hope you enjoy this. Carrying too much fuel as well. Two positions straight away. You can see my reluctance there. I just didn't really want to race. Thank you. I knew that guy was coming up fast. All I was doing was concentrating on trying to keep a clean race. This is what I like about this sim. What I like about RaceRoom. If you're an aggressive driver, you get punished for it. Or if you're too aggressive, you get punished for it. I spent an hour last night messing around with the graphics as well. I was hoping about see what they turned out like, but it might still apply on this. So The last video I posted like this was graphically awful. I remember seeing that label go off. And I must admit, I was quite pleased about that. You shouldn't be pleased at other drivers' mistakes, but in that instance, I was. I think probably because I knew he was faster than me. In fact, I think all of them were faster than me. by the stage of the race. I was just cruising, to be honest. I had no chance of catching the guy in front. And as long as I kept the guys behind me, I was quite happy. I don't know what had happened to C. Thompson, because he's a fast driver, and there must have been an incident. I think I gained two positions there. Off. And there we are, guys. Wally. As you see, I didn't qualify. There was my finish position. I started in 19th, ended up in 12th. More because these guys dropped out rather than me overtaking them. My consistency wasn't very good. 95%. That's down on what I would normally do. 9 points, nearly 10 points on my rating, and an increase on my safety of 0.8, 0.9 almost. So I was overall quite happy with everything. And there's my standing as it is. So there's the two previous races. I mean, that race there, that was at this track last night. I had an absolute nightmare. And this is the one over at Zandvoort tonight. It was dreadful. I started in, started in 13th, and I actually dropped back to 22nd or 20th, I think it was actually. I dropped back to 20th because of a stupid mistake at the start. I, for some unknown reason, I thought I could use my H pattern, and I couldn't. And I was sat there like a lemon. But never mind. You learn. You learn by your mistakes. But that's it, guys. That's it. Finished for tonight, and I'll be back on again tomorrow. If you've dropped in to see me, thanks very much. So bye.